Welcome back to another episode of React of the Week! And today we'll be reacting to Skibidi Toilet. As you may know who this guy Da Fuck Boom is, he surpassed bigger YouTubers from Moist Critical to Smosh to Jacksepticeye. Well, as Moist Critical did mention that Skibidi Toilet has been notorious for being a man's head on a toilet. So let's react to the video, shall we? Let's play Skibidi Toilet 39. Oh, 1 million views. Almost up to 31 million subscribers. From the very start. Play. So it's just like a bunch of camera headed men kicking the Skibidi Toilet. This is like a camera and the Skibidi Toilet war, basically. Electronics. Did we lose some sound right here? Not affect him. Military Skibidi Toys trying to attack a giant TV guy. My man, it doesn't work. What's the next one? And the TV and the radio. Good job, bro. Every time with this ad.
Hey, you!
Me?
Yeah, you! Don't you wanna play?
Nah.
Okay. Thank you.
Back to the head, yeah. My reaction to Skibidi Toilet, and I'll give you my honest thought of how I think of it. So, Skibidi Toilet is pretty weird, to be honest, but at the same time, I enjoy watching it with the camera and the radio person going to war with the Skibidi Toilet. It was pretty good. I admire this guy, the Fuck Boom, and earn his credit from working hard on this animation. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.